Right over here. Until Miles gets back, the best thing we can do is keep everyone fed. Oh, Peter, it is so good to see you. How are you? Healthy?
I'm good. How are you holding up, May?
Good, but busy. Oh, let me go.
Oh, there.
I'm okay.
Didn't you tell me something once about accepting that I'm human just like everyone else?
You and Beth. Masters at turning my own words against me. I am fine, Peter. Just a little rundown.
Where's Miles? Could he help out?
Oh, he is. He's off picking up medical supplies from the relief center. It's amazing how quickly we go through antibiotics.
Okay. You stay off your feet for a bit. I'll organize the unloading and check in with Miles. Deal?
Deal. Give me a chance to nurse my wounded Parker pride.
Come on, Miles, answer. Don't make me worry about you and May.
Bulldozer went through here. I can't turn back. Beast needs those antibiotics.
You hear the sound his head made when the big guy hit him?
Like a bug on a windshield. Splat.
All because he made one stupid crack about the guy's suit.
I heard that.
What was that? Time to move. Should be able to hop that wall. Medical containers in that tent. Maybe this will be easy.
You see the way he came through here? The guy's like an animal.
Both of them are. Glad they're on our side.
Gauze? Iodine? No antibiotics. Need to keep looking.
You two, get over here!
All right.
This can stop right now. Just give us the locations and schedules for your supply runs.
More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
I hate watching this way around here. It hurts my stomach. Just give us the info and stop.
Don't have clearance for that.
Why are the superheroes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Osborne. They want to show how weak he is, but he can't protect the city.
Sounds like a lot of drama. As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find, I don't care.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market. Come on, let's keep digging through it.
Sable guys give up the depot locations?
Eventually, yeah. Now the big guy's taking the stations out all by himself.
It's that Russian blood, man. Up there.
My grandma's Russian.
Your grandma? Doesn't that mean you're Russian, too?
What? No. Man, don't talk about my family, all right?
None. Some hearing things. Who's there?
Another supply tent. Crossing a couple trauma kits. No antibiotics. Gotta be somewhere.
Looks like they're gonna divvy up the supplies.
Hey, you guys better not try to short us. That's just what they say when they're trying to short you.
Dude, please don't embarrass.
Gotta avoid that sniper. Yeah. supplies. Great, be the one. Amoxicillin. Perfect. That is a very large man. I found the exploding bulldozer.
Supply moves and steps. Now! Yes, Kazal!
Gentlemen, I apologize. My associate is inelegant. He doesn't understand the fine art of persuasion.
Stop! Did not need to see that. Don't think he saw me. Time to get out of here.
Whoever is here, come out! I have no time for this.
Let him.
We are having fun with lights now? I will have fun with the pain. Come out! I promise not to crush you.
Getting close to the exit.
Where are you?
Oh, man. Okay. I gotta get out of here.
Stop hiding!
Ain't be like it up there.
When I find you,
that container. Yeah. That's my exit. I need to get him to clear the opening.
Thank you.
say something!
Let me know I have these.
Get off me!
Just give us the wallet! Give it us, man!
Help! Hey, leave him alone!
Big mistake, kid.
You can't just push people around like that.
Or what? Like this?
Haha. Kid's right. Got guts.
Hip squared.
What the hell's he saying?
Not gonna be saying anything in a
second. Oh!
Whoa.
You want a taste?
Nah, I'm good, kid.
I gotta work on my fight banner.
Miles? Hey, I've been trying to reach you. You okay?
Hey, so, don't freak out, but, I gotta fill you in on some stuff.
Incredible work, Miles. Stick close to Feast. If the convicts get desperate, they may try to raid the shelter.
Way ahead of you. Anything else happens here, I'll let you know.
Great. Thanks, Miles. Yuri, figured out Rhino's deal. He's attacking Oscorp's relief centers.
Think I know which one he's hitting next. Reports of a possible earthquake and or demolition derby at the Harlem Center.
Sounds like our boy. Headed there now.
You holding up okay?
Tired, but hanging in there.
We'll get through this. Keep the faith.
Hey, MJ, what's up? You okay?
I'm fine. Combing through Oscorp records. Hey, this is random, but you remember that trip we took to Staten Island with Harry?
To find the best pizza in the city? Yeah. 10-hour odyssey for burnt toast with cold American cheese. How could I forget?
Something about all these old Oscorp files made that day pop into my head. Harry was so excited about riding the ferry. Just made me think about how much simpler things were back then. No jobs, no supervillains. You could throw away a whole day looking for bad pizza just cuz. You know, it feels like if you take a nap, the world would fall apart.
Yeah, this adult thing is rough. But I guess the work we do means today's kids can have their own Staten Island adventures. In safety. Kind of a circle of life thing.
Circle of bad pizza. Yeah, you're right. That's a good way to look at it. Thanks, Pete.
Ground team, this is Control. Need a status update from Firehouse.
Magnifique!
5x5, containing all suspicious persons.
Someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Hulk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? I thought you were a loner.
Means and ends, Hulk. All of that is means and ends.
The end for these particular means.
Freedom! True freedom! No more suit! No more Rhino!
I always liked this suit! So distinctive!
Be thankful, Paul. Without suit, I make less trouble.
Okay, Rhino, let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorps, love you, but you do know it's gonna cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show him? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Gargan, that is exactly what I would have done.
Like an old married couple, you two!
Ah!
huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the Weaver and Spider-Man?
For a blank stick!
Target, please! You embarrass yourself!
We gotta get Scorpion on the ground. Gadgets might help.
Trapped again, Gargan?
Keep talking, Duke. I'll take care of you after I finish the fight. Get him, you idiot!
Get him! Calm down and help us, Ross.
Guys, please! There's plenty of me to go around. Getting his suit removed. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Money. Gargan has no business. He tried to profit.
Unproven. I'd rip Spider-Man's face off for free. Octavius will do if he finds out you failed!
I failed?
Yes, you freak show!
A little force together time might help you boys learn to play nice. All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil's Breath cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor. Leave Devil's Breath to me. One of my best people is on it.
Pete, hey. I've been through the city, state, and federal databases. If this Devil's Breath lab does exist, it's off the books. The only other place I can think to look is in Norman's personal files.
I've already been through his office computer. Are you thinking his penthouse? That building's full of Sable's men. If they spot me, other residents could get hurt in a firefight.
I know, but I might be able to get in undetected. I can sneak in, find the lab's location, and get out. If anything goes wrong, I'll call you for backup.
Okay. It's risky, but we need that location. Wait for me to get nearby, then make your move.
I'll be ready.
Are coming in that Martin Lee, along with exhibiting freakish abilities like those of you-know-who, has lately seemed to display almost a split personality. This is hogwash, and a clear attempt to evade justice for his crimes. Only a fool would believe that he's Mr. Positive one moment, helping the poor with a smile, then suddenly he's Mr. Negative, blowing up, wait a minute, Mr. Negative. That's gold, Jared. Gold. Trademark it. Stat. As I was saying, folks, Martin Lee's evil side, or as everyone is now calling him, Mr. Negative, has been revealed as the culprit for the City Hall bombing.
Okay, MJ. I'm a couple blocks away. Let me know if you get into trouble.
Thanks, Pete. Wish me luck. Okay. Norman's penthouse is on the top floor, but the elevator's on lockdown. Need to get into the security room to unlock it.
Mayor Osborne really lives here?
There's the security room. But that guard will see me if I go in. Residents are pretty upset. Maybe I can rile them up to create a distraction.
Every second we stay down here, we risk catching that plague.
Definitely stay away from the receptionist. Been coughing up a storm.
What? They have to let us back upstairs.
Why isn't Osborne down here? This sort of thing never happens to him.
The mayor and his friends are exempt. Security let one of his biggest donors back upstairs right away.
I knew it. It's all one big boys' club. Come on.
He's got some fancy new system installed in the back security room. No sweeps needed, they say. Plus, you know, he's the mayor.
Jerk. He's definitely lost my phone.
Off limits, ma'am. Left my stupid inhaler upstairs.
I heard they'll let you up if you claim special circumstances. The health emergency might do it.
Really? Come on. Let's go talk to security.
That should do it.
Crap. Jerry, get out of here. We got a situation. Oh, man. I can't breathe. Let me back up.
Security room's open. Just need to get to the door without being seen.
Everyone, please stay calm. Sable International has nearly finished their sweep.
That's what you said an hour ago.
I know this is frustrating, but please remember, Sable...
Hello? I know a few Sable agents who would love to meet you.
Square your way out of here. We're in charge now.
Okay, I'm gone.
I like this thing.
Gotta turn him around.
Check it out.
Good boy. I'm sure Sable offers work elevator controls in the security room. Next to the Sable agent. Mary Jane Watson? Super spy. Time to unlock that elevator. That did it. Norman's clearing out. And the elevator's unlocked. Time to head upstairs. Penthouse elevator. This is it. Norman and Sable, right on cue.
Find the alarm technician. Fire him.
Continuing such a sweep. Checking it out.
Stupid, useless button. Norman's guards have all cleared out. If he's hiding something up here, I'm gonna find it.
Warning. Fire doors engaged. Automated self-diagnostic commencing. Please remain calm.
What is this thing? Whoa. This mask is incredible. Is it showing a door hidden in that wall? I wonder where it leads. Schematics for a prototype combat mask. Looks like it can reveal structural weaknesses. Blueprint for the apartment. Tons of empty space right behind the wall with a family portrait. Who leaves space?
MJ, Sable presence downstairs just ballooned. I think Norman's being moved. Worried they might spot me.
I might have had something to do with that. Keep your distance. I should be okay for now. The fabulous Osborne. Norman bids his son farewell. This must be from when Harry left for Europe last year. Why was the secret keypad behind the family portrait? Norman must like spy movies. Need to find the code for that keypad. Work order for a keypad lock. Looks like he used Harry's last day as the code. That must be the day Harry left for Europe.
Self-diagnostic complete. No faults found. Fire doors disengaged.
Norman could be back any minute. Need to find that keypad code. Harry's last day. I know he left last summer, but was it July or August? Harry kept a journal. Maybe he recorded the date there. Forgot about this. The Osbornes have a coat of arms and a motto. Pax in bello. Peace in war. Gotta remember that if I ever write a book about all. Norman locked up Harry's room. Wants it untouched for when Harry returns from Europe. But where did he put the key?
Hey, Dad. On my way to Dr. Michael's for one last shot before the big trip. Hey, if you're gonna meet me there, could you grab my journal from my room? I just wanted to record some thoughts on the big bon voyage day. anyway. Listen, I know I don't say this enough, but thank you, Dad. You know, for doing this. I love you.
Wow. Haven't heard Harry's voice in so long. He sounds so tired. Let's hope that journal is still here. Gotta check his room. God,
Pete and I loved coming over here to watch movies when we were kids. A different world from Queens. Funny how Harry always wanted the opposite. Nothing made him happier than watching cartoons. Harry's room. But it's locked. I wonder where Norman keeps the key. I used to be so jealous of Harry's family. They were so happy. At least compared to me and my dad. But when Emily got sick, everything changed. Oh man, look at us. We used to be so carefree. I miss those days. Harry's mom, Emily. We used to make fun of him for calling her the prettiest mom at Midtown, but he might have been right. Score! This must be the key for Harry's room. What? This can't be for Harry, can it? Law books. Harry wants to be an environmental attorney. Like his mom. Why didn't you tell us you were sick? Harry's journal. His last entry is marked July 18. That must be the code to that room.
I am saying we should not rush off without a plan.
We? You are staying here. The antiserum is ready, and I'm going to supervise production.
You will be completely vulnerable without me.
I seem to be completely vulnerable with you. I'm going alone. End of discussion.
Keep Team 2 on standby. I'm getting some air.
Pete, Norman's cure is ready. He's headed to the lab it's at now. Can you follow?
Not without alerting him. Somebody spiked Sable's coffee today. Her men are set on double secret probation alert.
Okay, then stay ready. I've almost got the location.
Sector's clear. Check it out.
Okay, July 18. Bingo. Super creepy. Gotta find the location of the Devil's Breath Lab. Some woman's got a real mad scientist thing going on. Norman wins the fancy map contest. Looks like Norman's tracking Dr. Michael's movements. Huh. This shows all of Oscorp's properties. Sable troop deployments. They're stationed all over the city. I bet I can find the Devil's Breath Lab with this. It must be an Oscorp property with a ton of Sable protection, frequented by Dr. Michaels. Harry and Emily's medical records. GR-27 was developed to treat them. Devil's Breath is a failed cure for Norman's own family.
Norman Osborn, GR-27 research log. The whole project has gone to hell. GR-27 is a cure, not a disease. But try telling that to the evening news. Somehow, they've picked up the technician's morbid nickname, Devil's Breath, and are using it to stoke hysteria. I have no idea what it's really capable of. A cure for cancer, genetic disorders, birth defects. With just a little more research, I know we could perfect it. Instead, I'll spend the next 18 months on PR mop-up. What a waste of time.
Devil's Breath isn't a disease. It's an attempt at a cure. I almost can't believe it. Spiders. Is Norman trying to reverse engineer Peter's abilities? The labels on these cages. Bioelectrokinesis. Optical camouflage? What the hell is he trying to create? Child's x-ray, but it's not Harry or Emily. Who is this? That aura around him. Is this Martin Lee? What are these things? Prototype hand grenades? Looks like a map of the Upper West Side. Nope, that's just Disabled Patrol. None of these patrols cross Dr. Michael's path. Nope, that's just Disabled Patrol. Bet I'm looking for a heavily guarded Oscorp building that Dr. Michaels visits. None of these patrols cross Dr. Michael's path. Dr. Strom. Isn't he a robotics expert? No movement from Dr. Van At. Dr. Michaels leads the Devil's Breath team. Wherever the anti-serum is, he... Bravo, bravo, bravo. Nice. Got some overlap with Dr. Michael's path. AR interface. Commercial building. Wow. So many records facilities. Oscorp's going all in... No. Norman's not crazy enough to keep the anti-serum in a shopping. A records facility could be perfect cover for the Devil's Breath lab. GR-27. That's the code name for Devil's Breath. This is it. Tenthen Cathedral. Isn't that... I knew it. Tenthen Cathedral, Oscorp's records department. Perfect place to hide a secret biotech facility. GR-27 Martin Lee incident. What is this?
And we are rolling. I will be right next door. Just relax and let the medicine do its work.
Started all of this. They created Lee. I have to get this. No!
Who's there? We have a breach. High alert.
Pete, I've got the lab location. And a lot more. How far away are you?
Two avenues over. Say the word and I'm there.
Great. Keep the motor running. Need to clear that balcony. You're amazing.
It's all so much to take in. Harry sick? Norman and Lee? And Dr. Octavius?
I know.
This is all my fault.
No, not this song again. You are not alone anymore, Pete. Let Miles and me look after Feast. You find Norman. You find the cure.
Thanks, partner. To get that anti-serum and start putting things right. There must be some way to reach Leonardo. Convince them to give up this crusade for revenge. They've both done so much good for the world. They can't throw their legacies away just to spite Norman. Okay, Norman's on his way to get the anti-serum. Better update Yuri.
I hope this is good news.
It is. Oscorp just created an anti-serum.
There's a cure? Oh, thank God. How quickly can we get it to people?
I'm on my way to find out. The lab is at 10th and Cathedral.
Wait. I just got a report of a helicopter going down in that area.
Oh no. That could be Norman's helicopter.
I'd send officers your way, but I don't have any.
Don't worry. I'm on it. This'll all be over soon. I promise.